My name is Mason Bergeron. I came from Okinawa, Japan. And I take my yoga study very seriously, so I researched quite a bit what school to come to before actually committing to it. And I researched a lot, and this one was exactly what I was looking for. It seemed to be a traditional school that taught traditional Hatha yoga, and that's really what I wanted to study. So immediately when I questioned the school, they were very responsive and they helped me a lot with everything that I needed assistance with. And when I got here, it was just an amazing place. Everyone was very friendly, very welcoming. The accommodation was very comfortable. The class days are very long and strenuous, but they're very fulfilling. I think we learn a lot here. If you're looking for the traditional style of Hatha yoga, I think this is the best place that you can find here in Rishikesh. And then just waking up every day and seeing the mountains and the city around us is just, it's very motivating and it makes the stay here very enjoyable. The teachers are very knowledgeable. They all do their best to help us. They stay late with us. They come early with us if we need it. The food here is amazing. It's traditional Indian food. It's vegetarian. And they do a great job. The cooks spend most of their time preparing the food for us. And everything here has just been really great. I'm so happy and proud to be a student here at Patanjali International Yoga Foundation. And I can't thank them enough. It's been a great experience.